What is a person without its culture, right? It helps us in forming our identity. Culture gives directions to the way in which people think and act, regulating their behavior. But what's a culture without a lot of people, or a country with a lot of cultures? There are different cultures in the Netherlands, which makes my country a pluralist society. The world. Almost 200 countries. The Netherlands. My country. America, Italy, France, China, Japan, India, Wales, Dutch population, which is around 16.7 million inhabitants, consists of 20% of immigrants. In total, the Netherlands counts around 190 different nationalities. In the late 1960s, there was a new development. Manpower was needed. More job vacancies were difficult to fill because of the level of education, which created more and different jobs. Mainly the dirty and heavy work jobs were difficult to fill. So, what did we do? We started to recruit foreign workers to do our jobs for which hardly any Dutch manpower was available. Thank you, Italy and Greece, and later on Morocco and Turkey. We salute you. However, we believed that the presence of these so-called guest workers was only temporary. Oh, sure, they would return. But no, they stayed here. Yes, in our country, the Netherlands. And guess what? Their families came to join them. Welcome to immigration. But is this pluralist society a good or a bad thing? Let's find out. But do my people know what a pluralist society is? To find this out, we did a little school trip.
Ik snap er niks van.
Cut. Let's do that again, guys. What is a pluralist society?
Samenleving met zo min mogelijk buitenlanders.
Different cultures are living together in one country.
In een land of in een groep mensen waar verschillende culturen in leven.
Allemaal cultuur bij elkaar.
Cultuur bestaat uit meerdere afkomsten en andere culturen.
Het is een gemengde samenleving tussen Nederlanders en buitenlanders.
Waar mensen van verschillende afkomsten toch normaal met elkaar kunnen omgaan.
Nou, een samenleving met mensen met veel meer cultuur, zeg maar.
Well, I guess some of them do know. But to make it clear, a pluralist society is a society in which all kinds of people from different ethnic backgrounds and beliefs are tolerated and accepted. This ethnic and cultural diversity in a society can actually work as a positive force in my eyes. Ever paid attention to the development and diversity of culture, for example, literature, art, the kitchen, music, and people. What better place to get a small impression of this than, oh yes, in Amsterdam. Welcome to my country's capital. Ever thought about all the different kitchens? How often do you eat cultural spiced food?
In de stad merk je het heel duidelijk aan van alles.
To get a different point of view, I interviewed an expert. This is Freke Mulders, who is currently working at ROC Amsterdam. She has been working with immigrants since 1978. She has taught them to adapt to the Dutch culture, and I asked her a few questions. But what do my people think about this pluralist society?
Daar vind ik niet zoveel van. Want ik vind dat een hele moeilijke vraag.
Ja, alles wat niet West-Europa is, is gewoon.
Prima, goeiemiddag.
Soms vind ik toch wel dat er buitenlanders zijn die niet in deze maatschappij horen rond te lopen.
Nou, ik vind het eigenlijk goed.
Waarom? Zolang je in Amsterdam wonen, vind je.
Er moet niet één cultuur heel erg veel overheersen, behalve de cultuur die daar origineel is.
In principe, als het goed werkt, is het alleen maar beter.
Well, it seems like there are some different opinions, don't you think? Since England also deals with this multiculturalism, I wonder how they feel about this. Let's see.
I don't like it. But I think that the culture is a disaster. Very bad.
I don't really mind it as long as like everyone tries to fit in and just get along with that.
Yeah, I really like it because you get to like experience different things and stuff. So.
I like people coming over. It makes it different.
I hear all cultures are really annoying.
Er zijn natuurlijk ontzettend veel verschillen, maar verschillen hoeven niet een probleem te zijn.
And how do we deal with this cultural diversity? In segregation, assimilation, or integration? The Netherlands basically deals with cultural diversity via integration. Our population groups adapt to the dominant culture, but partly retain their own. Integration assumes that both parties, the newcomers and the receiving country, will change and adapt. Newcomers are expected to be willing to integrate, while the Dutch facilitates that integration. Since the Netherlands was a trading nation, it was familiar with other cultures and costumes. For centuries, export has been very important to us, causing us to be open-minded, mainly for economic reasons. This caused the Netherlands to be very tolerant, which causes there are almost no racist riots.
It's veranderd, it's absoluut veranderd. Het is niet iets exotisch, een buitenlander.
Compared to, for instance, England, which is also a pluralist society, England can be found very struggling with this. England has a long history of ethnic and cultural diversity. Immigration in England has almost doubled between 2000 and 2010. Almost half of the inhabitants of London are from another country. 11.4% of the total population of the UK was born outside the UK. Do you remember the riots in England in 2011? They happened because of ongoing debates among political, social, and academic figures. The attributions for the riots' behavior included structural factors such as racism, as well as cultural factors like crimes, gang culture, and social morality.
Wat er vaak aan de hand is, is dat er dingen misgaan. En dan krijg je dus, dan krijg je wrijvingen, dan krijg je dus conflicten.
Not only economical, but we can find our pluralist society also just around our corner. Take a look at some soccer clubs. For example, Feyenoord, PSV and Ajax. They bring a lot of groups together. Have you ever paid attention to the different cultures in these teams? This is nearly half of the team. Amazing, right?
Ik vind het eigenlijk helemaal niet meer een vraag. Het is er gewoon.
Ja.
De wereld is mondiaal.
What we discovered from making this documentary is that you cannot decide whether a pluralist society is a good or a bad thing. This is all very subjective, which comes from the influence of your environment. This can work as a negative force, however. For example, some cultures learn their folks that their religion is the only true one. In my eyes, different cultures can work as a positive force by creating a greater understanding of cultures. Hereby, we learn to embrace the differences rather than fear them.